it's got a shirt in here.
Microscope.
about you.
So weak, so weak, so weak.
tried to catch a falling star, thinking that she had gone too far. She did, but kept it hidden well, until she cracked and then she fell.
If all the mystery is true, she's gonna end up just like you. Then tell me you will be my guide.
They pulled you up so they can tear you down. Trust the ocean, you'll never drown. Who is next? Who's gonna steal your crown?
Ready?
I have learned my lesson well. The truth.
I'm throwing magic.
cause I know it's me that let you get me down. Another last chance, but I'm not fooling anyone. You know better than anyone. I've been driving down this road with my eyes closed, trying to get lost, but I know I'll be back again. And it's easy to escape, but as long as there's a way I can reach you, I know it's never gonna be over. I'm throwing matches, I'm lighting dynamite. It never catches, this bridge won't burn. I drop the lighter into the gasoline. So we were here, some of us. Who was here last time? November 20, what year was it? 12? Yeah? We had a good night, didn't we? Woo! Well, since that, I've been a very busy girl. I've done lots of lovely things. And one of the wonderful things I did last year that I enjoyed immensely was working with the lovely Matt Cardle. I was very lucky to do a fantastic song with him. He very sadly can't be here tonight. I know. So when it came to doing this song, I knew I had to do this song because I love it and it's my most current hit. And I couldn't think of anybody better to join me on it than the next person I'm going to introduce. He is phenomenal and the only other boy I know who can sing as high as Matt. He is my wonderful Jesus. He is the incredibly talented Ben Forster.
Hello, everyone.
Leave your door open. I want to come over. Thank you.
Self-indulgent evening. I hope that's what you were expecting. I want you to feel like you're actually at my party, which you are. So this is what happens at my parties, but usually I'm drunk. I'm not drunk yet, even though I'm behaving like I am. Is anybody drunk yet? Yes, I sound even better to you.
Situation is getting boring. You're not gonna spoil another day. I don't expect you to be calling. You're always gonna act that way. Said those lines so many times. I've heard it all before. What makes you think that I will keep hanging around for more? If you wanna be the one and be the one who moves my heaven and earth, you wanna be the one and be the one who shares my hunger and thirst. You see, the other ones are hanging on, who, but they've got nothing on you. You wanna be the one and be the one, the only one. You say you're hooked on me, but where were you last night? Because when you looked at me, yeah, you couldn't hold my eyes, saying things you never mean. It's no big surprise, telling me that you're the one. I'm tired of lies. Be the one who moves my heaven and earth. You wanna be the one. Somebody, ooh, 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 yeah. if you wanna be the one, and be the one who shares my hunger and thirst. You see, the other ones are hanging on, but they have got nothing on you. You wanna be the one, and be the one, the only one. I've got no time for bitterness. I wanna move away from this. I found myself somebody who
down. Whew, okay. Feel quite strange. Yes, so as I look at my set list, there are so many songs I could talk about that I've written with this guy. He's fucking incredible as a songwriter, and he's a wonderful artist as well. This is the wonderful, the gorgeous, the talented, my lovely friend, Adam Argyle.
Hello.
It's like this is your life.
I feel like I've won a prize.
This time's a fake goodbyes made you cry. But this time you don't. And I was only joking. I was broken when you told me to go.
I can't make it right.
Thank you, Adam Argyle. Woo! It's getting closer to the time I can go to the bar. Oh, I've got to rein myself in, honestly. It's going too quick, isn't it? Oh, flipping heck. I was going to come out here, I was going to be slick, I was going to be professional, and it's just all gone to pot. Seriously, that's water, it's not vodka, but I do feel drunk. I think it's your fumes or something. Okay, hang. The drink. Seriously, I feel like I'm off my face. Sorry, Mum. Okay. So, I'm really excited about this bit. Right. Now, again, I've got some lovely people coming up tonight. Lots of really, really good friends, really talented people, artists, writers. The next guy is one of those. We've written together. I adore him. We've performed a lot on stage together. And he's been practicing his dance moves. He assures me. So my matador tonight, Mr. James Walsh.
Cheers. Don't believe a word, my dancing's still terrible.
Stop.
up with the morning sun. Another day has just begun, but all I think about is you. Woke up in this paradise, golden sands and bluest skies, but all I think about is you. Remember we were back in our old pad, all the simple pleasures that we had, when all we needed was each other. I can see a light in your eye, telling me that love hasn't died, and we can ride the changes that come, you're still the one.
Okay. Where are we? I need to compose myself because if I'm going to sing anything well tonight, I'd really quite like to sing this next song well. right, I'm just trying to get my voice back to where it should belong. It's hell being a singer, honestly. People don't realise. It's very difficult, isn't it, Curve? It's very hard. Best job in the world. Right. I said I'd repeat myself, and I'm going to repeat myself again. I've worked with some of the most incredible people in the music industry. The next man I'm going to introduce onto stage is just a musical genius. I've been very lucky to perform with him, to write with him on many occasions. And I don't think we've ever performed this together live on stage. So I'm very, very excited to invite on stage Mr. Peter Vettese. He's Scottish. At least someone dressed up for the occasion, scruffy bastards. Right. You ready, Pia?
Many
Peter. What happened to my mic stand? Is it over there? Put it over there. So there's those little elves, those little crew elves. Oh, I don't need it for this song, but I'd like it to be over here. Sorry. My God. Vinny.
Don't miss me.
Together, but my heart is beating faster. I can't believe you still care to me. There must have been a crack in the ice, but I can't remember when I fell through. I don't know why we didn't survive, 'cause we held on tight. Feelings I forgot and buried deep underwater for me.
Don't need to talk. Oh, go. Go.
Stranger, I got crazy.
my fault. Greg's fault. Someone else's fault. Their fault. Thank you. Vinny Lanny! I think I'll take this opportunity to mention my band. Aren't they amazing? I am such a lucky, 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 lucky girl. So Paul Gendler, we've met. Scott Firth on bass. Vinny Lammy on drums. Nick Naismith, the Lord, aka Wizard, and keys. Gorgeous Gregory Hatwell, rhythm guitar vocals, and my glorious MD. And my gorgeous girls, LaDonna and Charlene. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, flipping heck. Who decided we'd do this many songs? Oh, it was me, huh? Okay.
Come on.
I know you know the words to this. You can let me have a little break. Yeah? Come on then, let's hear ya. Same again. Come on, let me Myself for a well. There's been. I don't know if anyone ever reads the tabloids. Do you read the tabloids? Nah, meh. Anyway, oh, I'm a bit hungry. Random thoughts. Do you think it's my age? Is it my age? Anyway, in the tabloids, there's been quite a lot of speculation over the last few months. Oh, sorry. Did it get you in the nuts? Score! How many in the nuts, dude? Right, okay. Oh my god. Okay, there's been quite a lot of speculation over the last few months about if I am or I'm not dating a celebrity or some celebrities. And I'm not dating anybody. I've only got one showbiz boyfriend. And he's going to come on stage and he's going to be my Bryan Adams, and he is Chris Moyles!
Hello, good evening. Hi, wife.
Thank you.
still did on the cheek. And the other cheek.
Get off.
Thank you. Have a good night. Happy birthday, Melanie.
Chris Moyles.
Oh, Melanie, can you dedicate the next song to me, please? Thank you. Love you.
The next song, I'm just going to have a little drink. Oh, God. The next song I'd like to dedicate to my wonderful friend, Chris Moyles. This is Going Down.
You made me love. Yeah.
you. That little masterpiece is Mr. Gregory Hatwell's song. What a wonderful song. Wow. What a night. I mean, it's just gone so quickly. I hope you feel the same. Sorry for keeping you out so late. I won't ramble too much, but in the 90s... In the 90s, there was a really cool girl band. And then there was the Spice Girls. Only joking, the Spice Girls are cool. But there was another girl band in the 90s that defined the 90s and girl power. Some of them are here tonight. And they very kindly allowed me to do one of their top tunes. I'm very, very excited that All Saints are going back on tour this year. Yes, sir! And my partner in crime from the 90s has agreed to come and sing this with me. I would like to welcome on stage the beautiful, the gorgeous, the talented, the wonderful Natalie Appleton!
Coming, can you hear what I hear? It's calling you.
Ladies. See you in the bar. Thank you, Natalie. Moment! That's what birthdays are all about. Right, these fucking shoes are coming off. Would you like to hear another song? You sure? No, it doesn't sound like it to me. Babe, what do you think? Do you think they sound like they want another song? She's not sure. You want another song? Time to spice up your fucking life!
Say you believe it, say you believe it.
Free your mind of doubt and danger. Be for real, don't be a stranger. We can achieve it, we can achieve it. Come a little bit closer, baby. Get it on, get it on. Cause tonight is the night.
Let's work it out, boy. Let's work it out, boy.
Once again, if we endeavor, love will bring us back together. Take it or leave it.
Take it or leave it.
Are you as good as I remember, baby? Get it on, get it on. Cause tonight is the night.
So much. I know some of you have come such a long way, and it's expensive traveling and stuff, but I hope it has been worth it. This is a night I will never forget, so thank you so much. Mwah! Good night. See you soon. Woo-hoo! Right.